Hey Libra, it's the mama, little mama. Thank you for all your loving support. Y'all came in number 3 last month. I know that's right. Look at y'all Libras, y'all want to talk, but listen. Okay, let's calm that down a little bit. Yeah, okay, here we go. Y'all know the deal. Okay, you want to talk. This is going to be for July. Check your house placements. And mind you, if this is not your story, it may not be for you. Okay, it may not be for you. But let's see what we have for you, okay, for the month of July. Okay, I'm going to keep that card, but let's see what do we have for my Libras for the month of July, okay? Well, this came out, 8 of Pentacles. I guess this is about a money month for everybody, okay? I'm not even mad at that. And then we have Strength. Are you dealing with a Leo? Somebody apparently wants to come back or probably has strength to come back in. And listen, do you not see all this? Okay, I'm going to see what I'm going to do with this, okay? I'll see what I can do, okay? Somebody wants to put some kind of work in with you. You dealing with an earth sign or you focusing more on your money? But somebody apparently maybe wants to partner up with you. It could possibly be with a Scorpio, okay? But there's going to be some kind of change. And maybe somebody wants to move in and wants stability with you with the Ten of Pentacles. But however, what is the blockages that we have, okay? Is it something that you're not seeing and you know about something? You're definitely in your head about it. I mean, come on now. And you know something. Are you dealing with a Virgo or are you dealing with a Pisces? And is this why you're single, okay? But the point is, Libra, you got the 9 to the 10. You have the 8, 9, and 10, okay? There's going to be some kind of teamwork. Somebody wants to put something in. Some kind of work with you, okay? And they want to reconnect with you. Alright? Somebody wants to build with you. That's what I'm hearing. Somebody wants to build with you. But are you sure about this? What is your reservations? I mean, you're logical, you're thinkers. You're thinking about something. Something you know, okay? Are you hoping maybe if somebody is coupled up? Because I'm going to give you different scenarios. If somebody coupled up and apparently you want them to cut that out and you want them to be single to be with you, okay? Because we have the Seven of Swords. We have the Queen of Cups, and we have the Ace of Cups, okay? So, Libras, like I said, somebody wants to put the work in with you, okay? But you don't want no deception and lies regarding the situation. And if it was a third party, you're like, fuck no, I'm not trying to hear that shit. I'm a Libra, okay? And you know this. But are you in the energy where, yeah, maybe somebody wants to come back in and say they're sorry, they want to reconnect with you, and they want to offer that cup of love to you? Or are you just like, no, I don't want it. I want to continue to self-love myself. But somebody wants to put something at work with you. Somebody wants to build something with you. How are you going to handle it? Only you know. Masculine and feminine energy. If it is with a Leo, somebody definitely wants to have strength to come back in. But now they're looking back at you. They're looking at the drawing board saying, God damn. I know I fucked up with Libra. Okay? I know Libra's not for the bullshit. I know Libra's not for the foolishness and fuckery. Libra's definitely not with the third party. Okay? Because two swords is down, two people are walking away, okay? And now they're looking at it like, fuck, I know I done fucked up. I did something to Libra, and Libra knew about something. And Libra's like, nah, I'm not trying to hear that. And now you got them waiting. Damn, Libra, you got them waiting like that? Shit, all them cards that came out. Some kind of story had to come out. That's why I took all the cards and let you know. But Libra's like, nah, I'm waiting for better days. I'm not even mad at that. But somebody wants to reconnect with you. And maybe Libra's focusing on their money, okay? Because now we have Tower. That's Aries in Scorpio's energy. What rocks some kind of foundation? Because maybe something came into, it took forever, okay? And you probably want to reconnect with somebody, all right? Are you dealing with a Gemini? But something came in, there was some kind of change. Maybe, okay, if you are going to reconnect with this person, if you're going to give this person second chances regarding the situation, are you going to start all over again and see if you can try to rebuild something with them slowly? You want to build this foundation with them slowly? And you want them to put the work back in with you? Okay? You got to look at it in so many different perspectives regarding the situation. But somebody wants to move in. And I'm hearing, like I said, somebody wants better days. Somebody wants to... Somebody's changed and now they want to come back in correctly with you. And they want to start slow. Maybe they came in rushing. Maybe they were impacting the fire energy regarding the situation. But y'all air. You knew something. And you're like, nah, I'm not for the bullshit. I'm not for the foolishness and fuckery. You're not for that. But you knew something. You're like, I'm not for that. If you want things to change, You got to come to me correct. That's why that tarot came in. But somebody wants something. Something wants to reconnect with you. And if it is business, you probably taking your time with this person. You ain't going to just rush into no business perspective. I might even matter that, Libra. You want to do things right. But with this Ten of Pentacles, we have the Ace of Wands, we have the Page of Wands, and we have the Two of Cups. Now, I got to bring that wand out, okay? I got to clarify something. If it was a marriage, I hope it's not. Was there some kind of infidelity that was involved? Or, perspective number two, somebody wants to come in and they see you and they probably partner, want to partner up with you and they want to take the next steps. They're like, all right, yeah, I took it slow and I took baby steps, but now I want to try to make this official with Libra. I'm hearing somebody was working real hard and they finally got the money up and now they want to, you know, take that next step with you. But what you going to do? But let's be nosy about this wine and peace, shall we? Ha, let's see what's going on. Why is this wine here? Okay. Why is Ace of Wands here for my Libra? Bottom of the deck, we got the Two of Cups. Okay, listen, you're probably dealing with the last sign. But somebody, listen, are you dealing with a water sign? We got the Queen of Cups here. Who flash dancing here? We got the King of Earth too, the King of Pentacles. Listen. What is y'all? Listen. You got the Page of Pentacles too. Somebody wants to come in with you. What are you going to do? Somebody trying to offer something to you. And it could be possible work and a foundation. Somebody want money and love with you. Alright. Somebody wants to do a little bit more than money and love. Okay? Because somebody obviously want to do something to that wine and that peach. Nasty. I believe that alone, Libra. That's your business, Libra. Listen, is it a water sign? Because let's talk about this King of Cups, okay? This King of Cups could be in the energy, a water sign, all right? Possibly. Listen, Libra, you got, listen, this is all you. Libra's like, listen, are you going to come correct with me? Maybe you just don't want passion all the time. Maybe you want stability. You want the Ten of Pentacles with them. I mean, shit, I heard the sex is bomb. That's your business, okay? Sex is good, okay? But you want something more, okay? And you have a possible partnership, if it's business, and love. But only you know what you're going to do. But why is this blockage here? Why is this Two of Swords? See, that wanted to come out, okay? We got the World. Could be dealing with a fixed sign. And we have the Six of Swords, okay? And then we have the Nine of Cups. Water energy. Now, were there some blockages because maybe something ended? You knew something, and like you stated before, somebody wants, either you or the person you're dealing with, you want something more stable. You want something more that's more fruitful, more lucrative, more sound, more things that make sense to you. Because you're very strategic, you're logical, you know what you want. Okay? But if you can get love and money, that's all right. But you're not for any kind of foolishness and fuckery. You're trying to block something out because there is some kind of deception. But remember, somebody wants to work it with you. And they want to reconnect with you because this is the reconnection card too. And it could be somebody from a distance from you. But maybe they want to end that cycle of their old ways, okay? And they want to reconnect with you because they want to work with you. They want to build together with you if it's a business. They want to move forward with you. And it's going to be wish fulfillment. But if somebody's drinking, that's something that somebody needs to look at regarding the situation. Because with the Eight of Swords, what are you in your head about? Or is it them? You can get out anytime you want. You know, it's something that you may not want to see. And you know, and you're probably bored about something with the Four of Cups. And then we have the Page of Pentacles. And then we have Justice, which is you. Okay? So, like I said prior, you're not for the foolishness and fuckery. Okay? If it's going to be small offers, you're like, I don't want that. I want something more lucrative. I want something more real, something tangible, something you can feel, something that you can see, something that's realistic. And you want balance regarding the situation. And you want justice to be in your favor. And if it has to do with court, yeah, it's going to be in your favor. Okay? But you know something with the High Priestess. Are you dealing with a Virgo? Are you dealing with a Pisces? We have the Moon. Dealing with a Pisces or Cancer. We have the Five of Cups and we have the Nine of Wands. Either way, you know something. Okay? Some secret. It's going to be illuminated, all right? And maybe they're regretting, like, damn, I fucked up with Libra. And I know Libra now is coming in and they're doing things different. I'm hearing Libra is setting up boundaries, guidelines. Libra is making a stance about something, and Libra is not playing. Okay, Libra, you can fire any of you two, and y'all air. You ain't even work yet. Listen, and you know something, because with the Knight of Pentacles, we have the King of Wands, we have the Chariots, and we have the Emperor. Are you dealing with Aries? You dealing with a Taurus? You dealing with a Cancer? You dealing with a Leo or another fire sign? Somebody don't want you single no more, Libra. Somebody's defending you. Somebody wants to move forward with you, and they're very adamant and stern about this. And if this is a business perspective, if it's an Aries or Taurus, I keep hearing that, somebody wants to partner up with you. Like I said, somebody wants to put some work in with you. But the thing is, are you going to take it? Because either way, you're going to be fruitful. You know what you want. You got your Nine of Pentacles. And there was a Ten up in here somewhere. The Ten of Pentacles. You're going to be moving from the Nine to the Ten. But somebody's passionate about it. Are you going to stand your ground regarding it? You can make things work. Are you in that fire energy where you're passionate about it and you have all your plans together and you're ready to move forward and you're going to be standing stern regarding the situation and you ain't going to let nobody pull wool over your eyes? That's what I'm hearing. No, you ain't going to let nobody pull wool over your eyes. But you're going to be in your power. Yeah. And either way, you know what you want. Libras is like, I'm not trying to hear that. Libra, listen, either way, you're waiting for something. What are you going to do? Are you going to move forward? And you're going to be in your Emperor's power. You're birthing that idea. It's going to work in your favor. It's going to be equal balance to take. But like I said, somebody wants to put the work in with you. Okay? If somebody wants money and love with you. And if it's a business, it could be in your favor. But you know how to look at everything. You always make sure you cross your I's and dot your T's. Okay? But we got mindfulness. Awareness of thoughts without judgment. Meditate, breathe. Yoga, being present and grace. Like I said, y'all very logical. You know what you want. You're very smart. You know how to maneuver certain situations, especially if it's a business perspective. But if when it comes to love too, yeah, you're in your head about the situation. But if you want to let your guard down, you're not for the foolishness and fuckery. Okay, you don't want no lies. You just want somebody to be honest with you. But like I said, you got the Nine to the Ten of Pentacles, and you're gonna be in your Empress energy, not to the feminine energy, and it's gonna be in your favor. Alright. Could be dealing with a Capricorn, but you're thinking about that money right now. Could be dealing with a Sagittarius as well. Fire energy. Got fire and earth. But somebody sees you as a star, and whatever business perspective you have, it's definitely going to be in your favor. And you're definitely planting your seeds regarding the situation. You got two perspectives you want to think about. Somebody's thinking about relocating their business to another state. It could be in your favor. Just make sure you get a second opinion regarding the situation. I see it moving for you. And looking at November for you. But somebody wants to move forward with you. You could be dealing with a water sign, okay? But somebody wants stability with you, okay? And they look at you like the king or queen, master of feminine energy. They want to move forward with the bike, okay? But like I said, you got two stars. You got two opportunities, money and love. What are you going to do? And you know this. And it's going to be something you're planning. It's going to be very fruitful for you, okay? Something in October is going to be nice for you, okay? So that's what I have for you for July. Please like, share, and subscribe to the videos. If you like the book of private reading, you can check the information in my description box. Libras is not playing. Libras is being mindful. Libras is in the Empress energy, masculine, feminine energy. Empress and Emperor. Listen, that's power couple right there. And whatever business perspective you have, you're going to get that Ten of Pentacles. Take care.